All you ladies and Bruces, it's time for the Bruce's Philosophy Department of Watermaloo Philosopher's Song.
Sing.
I do.
2 hours later.
In Manuel Kant was a real piss and who's very rarely stable. I think it ought to get into his name and who can take you under the table. Say that you could not consume Wilhelm Friedrich Hegel. And then Winstein was very swine who was just as close as Michael. There's nothing that she couldn't teach about the raising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. Johnson would be able to spend free will on half a punch and deal to the deal. But only say he could stick it away. Half a crate of whiskey every day. Or so our trouble was a for the ball. Also his time is ram. And ready to room to fight. Therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself is particularly missed. I love you, you'll think about both of these best. Emmanuel Kant was a real pissant who's very rarely stable. I think you're right that it was who's really better who could take you on the table. David Hume now consumed Wilhelm Friedrich Hegel. And Wittgenstein was a beery swine with just a scorcher's title. There's nothing he couldn't teach about the rising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. John Stuart Mill has done free will on half a pound shiny with figure of the hill. But only say he can stick it away. How about a big whiskey every day? Oh, so I've sold as a bloody for the bottle. All his rum is ran. And really the cost was drunk and fall. I drink therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself is particularly this. I'll love you to think about what you'll be pissed.
Lovely.